Hey and welcome, this is X. I'm actually doing the beginning, the end of this episode. Actually, at this point, I've already done the main bulk of the video you're going to see, which is a, as you can tell from the title, it's a defense. I ran a defense mission. You're going to see how that went and what I chose to do. I changed my mind. Well, basically, you're going to see what I chose to do, because you'll see me changing my mind in the middle of this video. I actually see how many waves I'm going to go. See, you know, I'm going to go to either feel like I could stop, or I need to stop because I can't handle the enemy. I straight up fail, or I do all every wave. You're going to see what happens right now, because now it's time for. Game time. Make sure I can actually get into this. Let me. I hopped out of thingy. He usually has some light friend, or you know, he has some dialogue. You don't need to worry about the dialogue. This is what we get for this lot, for this loading. It's the Orican cell, which is this thing here. What we're getting for this loading, for this, you know, login. So yes, we are going to do some missions on Earth. There are several missions we can do, because this is here. It's one of the missions I want to bring to you, and I'll bring it in the full mission as one point. But as you can tell, there's some stuff I've got to clear out first before I can get that done. And it's same with other missions, and I've just got to get, because it's the main story mission, and I've got to get that done. And loads of stuff here I can bring. But to get to that point, I at least have to do, you know, I have to do this thing. Because this is where I want to get to. I want to see this at some point. But. And then over there saying stuff I can do and stuff I will do. But we're not going to go help straight here. This will be its own video. At the point, I wanted to just because you can. I just wanted to. This is stuff also I need to get to, so I can get to the next planet done. All of these on this side will be done eventually. Got. What I'm going to do is I'm going to run this mission here. The defense mission is not going to be overly done. Error. I may do this.
Did the operator enjoy this criticism?
In this video, but I'm not 100% sure if I'm going to do this in this video. You'll want to go here, just get this out the way. And then we may rerun a quest or two. And I know I should be able to get back to General Force thing as well. Really. We've got this thing going on. Nothing there really. Let's do this mission. Because I need a. Eventually, I will be trying to get to a sabotage mission as well. Because there's a video thing I want to do with that. But I have to actually have something. Get to that point. Or get onto one of those missions with. Obviously, the character we're using. So. Hopefully, there should be sound on this version.
The enemy is at our doorstep. You must defend our equipment until reinforcements arrive.
I am just thinking that I didn't realize this mission was going to be defense, because I know what I did say. I'm now thinking I may turn this video into a kind of defense video, and to see kind of something of the scene, because I don't know how many waves are going to be on here. And I'd like to know, see how many I can go through with Vault being at the level he is and the weapon level I'm on, and actually see how many waves I can do. Where are you? That's the one, aren't you? The mother is right there. And again, I might actually turn this into a bit defense video. I can always redo the... Oh, well, obviously I did. I can always put it in differently. Take those credits. Thank you. I ran out. I don't like the fact to keep running out of that. That one dump.
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting? Keep fighting. Another opportunity to extract will appear soon.
Sorry, I may have developed a light broke off. Oh, Janice. I'm doing another wave because I'm really going to do another wave. I want to see how many waves I can go before I get in too much trouble. Damn it! I'm basically gonna go for either I feel I can't go anymore, or I straight up just fail. I think that's my plan. I'll have to redo my beginning, but that's not a problem. I'll have to like re-record my beginning, but meh. Yeah. Yep, behind you.
From little things, big things grow, dreamers. I believe in you all.
Oh, he survived. I'm on 8 and he survived that. He survived that. Electric attack. I know one of the, I think one of the goals that I've meant to do on one of the relays, to get to one of the relays is to do like so many missions in a row to get to a certain mission level of what I'm doing, either that or it's a kill a certain amount of enemy, I'm not sure. I'll have to have a look. I've done this. Flipping my staff, even though my powers aren't doing me great, my powers are fine so far. You Oh. That was a little Vanova shot. A massive Vanova shot. What the hell? Wave 10? We've done 10 waves. I was gonna say, don't jump over that. Some of these are becoming tough, and some of them are still as weak as ever.
Is ready unless you can handle more of the enemy.
Yeah, just
continue to defend. You will be rewarded for your bravery.
The moment I'm handling it, I mean, this looks has been in better shape, but I like not to be stuck.
Thank you.
Look, I know you're around. You can stop bloody hiding. Your places. And now we're getting a challenge. Yes, things pause on this one. Ooh. Level 10 now, and level 6, that's good. I think I can use. I obviously want to get off this, that's good. Double. Not doing that bad, the fact that my both my Warframe and my, you know, weapon is low level. Lucky. I've not lost that much life. Yeah. know you lot were going to come up at one of those. I'm just going to hook up here. We almost lost the thing that time. Does get it does kind of time out after that shield times out after a while, which is not the best thing, but, you know. Weird ass spots and hide. Not looking so good. They always run. Weird ass spot. Oh, can you not? Oh, that counts as a fail. Oh, another? Yeah, well, I was gonna go either to, and I lose all the levels, obviously. It's not good. Well, we failed. But if I have to fight those two impossible Grineers back to back, I think I would have gotten away with it. Okay, that's pointless. Guess I can find help me out. Damage, that gives me rush. Do what I usually do. I need to do that for the thing anyway.
Operator? Ordis wonders, what are you thinking about? If I may say, Operator, your chosen Warframe suits you. Ha, ha.
What apply four mods to a single weapon or Warframe?
Position has been compromised. Defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive.
They almost overjumped. No, I know I can get the wave 10 without a problem. The last wave of 15 that I was... Well, I died. Oh, you're in. don't think they're expecting me to come round from there. Die. Attack isn't... Oh, there you are now. Sort you out. I feel like I've done 10 waves already, and I know that I've done like my 5th wave, and I feel like I've done like about 1,000 waves already. Going a whole lot slower than that was. Well, when I first tried doing this. hiding.
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting?
With them. No point. I had so many mods I lost. I've got that master rank. That master rank in a short, its own little short video.
Operator, I've run diagnostic regressions. All systems nominal. You don't need to thank me.
Because I'm not going to. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna leave this off here and I'll cover that master. As you see, that master will always be done in a separate video. Yeah, that'll happen. That'll be in a separate video. So, what I'm gonna do, pop to here so I can pop up, say hi on that. Yeah, I think we're gonna leave it off here. We've done defense, we've done a bit of a defense mission. Remember, if you like what you saw, if you like what you saw in this video, we will, obviously I'm going to be over on Twitch. I tried something and I failed, that's fine. Maybe next time, maybe on the next defense, we'll try it again. But for now, I'm doing this.